This is why I argue that marketing isn't an optional extra, it's an essential, because the worst thing you can do is build a great product and fail to present it in a way that is convincing, appealing, attractive, or which confers status on its users.
And the same applies for your personal brand.
And the same, yeah, the same applies. You're going to have a personal brand whether you like it or not, so you might as well try and have a good one.